Morning guys. So today I'm going to Silverstone with my dad. I'm taking you with me, but I'm unsure whether I can vlog or not. So he got the Silverstone Experience for his birthday. I was invited to go, so I'm looking forward to it. If I can't vlog, I will take pictures, but we'll see as the day goes out. See you soon. Can you see him?
Years past, and we were going through back racing when we got the finish hall. The circuit really almost made it up to the quarter. Yes, very helpful. Thank you so much.
You can sketch these on here. Here you've got the winners of the car. It's quite cool, guys. So there's your pens and your paper. A race car, start, finish. I don't know what this is. If you know what this is, please comment below for me. This place is awesome, like, I love it. And my dad's having a great time. The most important thing is birthday. Look at this car, this is awesome.
Thank you. Is there much room? An actual car lot.
It's
beautiful, isn't it? I'll do this then. Oh, a few dents on that, isn't it?
Been knocked out, look, ain't it?
Yeah.
Been dented and knocked out, that has. I think if it helps that.
I'm selecting the best bike for the track. So let's see what we can do, boys and girls. Let's go for slick tyres. Oh no, it's raining, I have no idea. Carbon fibre. That didn't go well. Oh, it's raining. Let's try again. Let's try not to crash this time. It's raining, so we'll go for wet tyres this time. See if it lasts a bit more. Nope. Still crashed. Can't be done. So you get east from. What happens, guys? You get a hot tire. There's a draining and marbling with bits off the side. Look at that. Blisters. Like this, yes, and a hot one. And blue, I don't want blue. It's the same. Interesting. This place is awesome, I love it. And best of all, my dad is having an amazing time. And there it is, look. The engine of an F1 car. It's the hybrid engine from the McLaren. Wow. That is crazy. It's so wide. Smart, though. Very smart. Car, guys, and then we've got the
Force India.
That's a lot.
MG. Amazing pictures. Mugs and bears. I can't go buy a bear though, look. He's so cute, but he won't fit on the chair. Morning guys, so yesterday, Silverstone, I didn't finish off, completely forgot. I had an awesome day with Dad. He absolutely had a ball. I took some pictures, did a bit of vlogging. Gonna try and put it all together if I can. Yeah. So yeah, thank you for subscribing, much appreciated. Bye bye for now.